Will ultrawide support fixes work for vertically oriented ultrawides? No, it's a different solution. Unfortunately. I might, but I don't think so. No, it won't, because we have to lock it on one axis. So we need to implement the other axis as well separately.